let's see how much my progress is saved. I'm gonna weep real tears. 30. That is a bummer. Is there a save? Okay, it's only save and quit, huh? God damn. At least I've solved all of these, but solving is like 20% of it. Thanks. Thanks, Bam. I suffered enough. Count it. I'm ignoring that one. Thank you very much. Thank you. my jump right there. I kind of don't recall this one as much. Well, that was nothing, Jesse. Oh my god. All right, back to 14. All right. Getting closer to where we were before. Oh, this fucking part. Ooh, 12. Got it, one, baby. Okay. Gotta slow it down a little bit. Thanks, Hank. God damn it. I'd like to really thank Justin for all the drinks. Really got me through that little speed run. Gotta be kind of a quick fire up over. Oh, nope. Oh! Fuck. Oh. You're so smart. Shitters. It's hard. What happens here is I lose count of how many boosts I have. But you're right about that side boost tip. That's gotta be a quick transition. Ugh. I'm cheating a little bit and it's... Oh, come on! Thank you. dying faster than you can chat, baby. Later, Justin. Thanks for the help. What the fuck is this bullshit? Oh boy. Oh, I can grab there. That's the deal. Oh, I should have hit the spring again. Should be able to grab it without burning. I have so much anxiety that the game is gonna fucking melt again. Oh, god damn it. Oh, this looks like absolute hell. Oh, are you kidding? I have to do another one in here. Ooh, very powerful, very powerful. Oh, we're at 7, baby. Oh, God. Feather does, but I think it's tight. Yeah, cool. I feel like I'm gonna need that boost. One more there. Oh. I thought that made me impervious to spikes. This is about to be very challenging. Oh no. God, farts. You gotta zip out of it, don't ya? Raise your hand if you for sure saw that coming. As soon as I got in there with that look of terror on my face. Give it to me, baby. Three. Oh, boy. I just got a dash on that one, huh? There, as it turns out. Gotta do a lot of dashing here. Oh, farts. Come on. I can't tell if I can turn out of it or not. Oh, there's a wall, Kyle. You're finally proving your worth a little bit here. Show me why you deserve that top draft slot. Oh, this. Okay, damn. I fucked it up. The music fading out was really getting me, and then I fucking beefed it. Oops. What a fucking good game. What a fucking good game. Jeez Louise. OJ, to answer your question, I'm going to do something that I haven't grown to like, but that I've changed about myself, because it ties into sort of this ending here. Much more forgiving of myself. I used to beat myself up a lot in like college and high school when I would make a mistake or do something wrong or fuck up, and now I'm like much more forgiving of myself, and I feel like that's part of what just happened here, so that was great. Damn, y'all. What a good one. Hats off to a great game. Fucking well done.